parce que verbal ça dit tout à fait le problème. Holiday, guest here, this give a good hand. And it with Kamala Hassan, who completed 50 years, we all celebrate over the television. You know, and he started his practice in 1968. He is completing 50 years of service, medical service. So we wish you a big hand. No. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
I'll just take the pressure of reading about Dr. Kamala. Please have a seat, sir. This Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, 24th June 2008, the citation is awarded to Dr. V.R. Kamalanathan for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. He was born in 1945, was awarded MBBS from Madurai Medical College in 1968, and postgraduate diploma and venereology from the same institution in 1982. He began his career as Assistant Surgeon, Tamil Nadu Medical Service in 1969 and later deputed to Thoothukudi Hornbill Project in 1974 along with his wife Dr. Rajan Kamalanathan. He was instrumental in starting 50-bedded hospital and a separate port trust dispensary in Thoothukudi town for the welfare of dock laborers. He was promoted in 1982 as Chief Medical Officer and retired in 1989. A senior consultant, has attended many national and international conferences, presented papers at All India Major Port Medical Conference at Bombay and Vizag. Service to local people is his motto in life. A life member of IASTD and a life member of IMA Kodambakkam branch. We, president and members of Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel very proud to honor and honor in the medical field. Thank you very much, sir. I request Professor Kalyan Raman to hand over this plaque to him.
Extremely thankful to the organizers, organizing committee, and especially Dr. Chandrasekhar, who is not here, has gone to state meet, I suppose. My motto is only to serve the people. After working in so many areas, in the Tamil Nadu Medical Service and Central Service under the Ministry of Shipping and Transport, and I have my private practice in the Ponnamaravathi Pudukkottai district. I have conducted STD service in skin camp and so on. And Ponnamaravathi is a highly promiscuous place when I started practice during 1980-90. And syphilis was one of the common diseases I come across. My wife is also a gynecologist. We used to do the antenatal STD clinic. At the time, during antenatal visit, when we used to check up the VDRL, all the cases are reactive. So biological positivity reactive test is common in pregnancy. So I used to trace the contacts. And husbands are also working in the foreign countries. So when we tested the media, are also reactive. And so syphilis is one of the commonest diseases I come across during my practice. According to Stokes, syphilis is an infectious disease caused by Treponema pallidum, chronic in origin, systemic at the outset, capable of involving each and every structure in the body, stimulating all the diseases in the field of medicine and surgery, transmissible by fluid manifestations in one hand, And asymptomatic latency on the other hand, transmissible to offspring in man under pathogenic certain laboratory animal and treatable with point of presumptive cure. This is the definition given by Stokes. So we have given a treatment. At the time that penicillin is a drug of choice, all cases, if it's a primary or a secondary or a tertiary, all cases the penicillin, long-acting penicillin is a drug of choice for both partners. Only in latent stage we used to give 4 weeks. When cardiovascular and neurosyphilis, procaine medicine 4 lakhs is the treatment of choice for 3 weeks. So with this, I used to conduct the skin care, sensitivity survey and all these things. And after, later on, after completing my private practice, now I settled in my native place, doing service to the rural people, myself getting 20 rupees for the patient, my wife is getting 30 rupees for the patient. So at present, we are doing service to the rural